my people. Hello, my loved ones. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, depending on where you are watching me from. This is Samuel Okafor TV, the latest newsman in town. So if this is your first time of joining and watching my video, just come in and subscribe. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Comment on my video. Watch my video, comment, and give me bell also, that whenever I bring any new video, you'll be the first to receive it and watch my latest movies, okay? Thumbs up and give me bell all. But if you are the one that have given me thumbs up before, watch my videos, like my video, and comment, okay? As you do so, my God will richly bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. So our main aim is to bring latest news. Whatever that is happening all over the whole world, we pick them as a TV, okay? So subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can connect me on my Facebook, Samuel Ekazo Okafor, on my Facebook, okay? You can still connect me on my Messenger if there is anything you want me to treat on, okay? So thank you very much, very, very much. My God will richly bless you people in the mighty name of Jesus. So, bye-bye.
See, right on that banner is written Reset Nigeria. So this is the overhead bridge, the Onitsha Bridge, has been locked down and shut down with vehicle movement. And these are people, travelers, stranded and right there on their feet. So we really want to know what they are doing here and what exactly is happening here. So they said they are woken from their slumber and it's time to take the bull by the horn. Like, enough is enough. You can see the NSAS protesters, they are not finding it funny. Right here is the Onitsha Health Bridge. Okay. Okay. What shrine is that?
Okay. Get him back in the other place. We don't need him again.
So what are they insinuating now, that Nigeria has to be reset?
No, okay. Nigeria have expired. Let them divide the nation.
Yes, yes.
That's
yes.
What we want. And let them stop all those criminal they call SARS. We don't want them in our country.
No SARS, not every day. We don't need
them. We are tired of being Nigeria.
Yes.
Nigeria have expired.
Yes.
We don't need SARS.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. So what is you? Step down. What is you? Step down.
You go buy that phone,
No more SARS.
Opportunity to know that our eyes are now open. We, the people, we no longer want your interrogation. I am Ogolo Nwai. Whether you give it to us or you don't give it to us, we are going to give it to ourselves.
Believe you, my dad.
All based on Iyaino with Igbo people. And this is actually what is happening here. When they no longer SARS and no longer Nigeria, that's a 10 days. Go and ask anybody now around you, do you for the Igbo language? I have our work, I want to know with the guy. Why I am.
We're into that bugger. Let's go. We're into that bugger.